How about we become friends? I'll even fix your little conductor area here, see? It even gave you a conductor hat, so are we good now? Are we friends? You want 3 crackers? Never ends with you. Oh, we'll fix this for me. Get some crackers from you, dirty human. Alright, everybody, we are here today checking out a little upcoming banger by the name of Fresh Start Cleaning Simulator. And this essentially boils down to taking No Place Like Home, like literally taking that game, because this is the same development team. This is actually their next game that they're working on after having now completed No Place Like Home. They're taking that world, post-apocalyptic trash land, right? And you're basically adding the elements of a Power Wash simulator to the game. So if you enjoyed Power Wash Simulator, which apparently a lot of people did, but you like to actually clean up all that junk in a post-apocalyptic trash land, this one is going to be for you. Okay, so we're just apparently dropped into the game. Keep in mind, this is an early build of the game, so as the game releases, I believe sometime here in September, it is going to be into early access, so I'm not sure what story they're going to be kind of forming around it. No Place Like Home was actually a pretty neat little game, to be honest with you. Covered in the channel a couple of times, and I enjoyed my time with that one. So here, as you can see, this is very similar to that already. It's almost like we're playing that game only in a first-person mode in reality. So, suck up some water, and then stream it into a trash pile right here, which we then can indeed collect. And then we can use that trash for crafting purposes. As a matter of fact, here it is. Yeah, this is very much a No Place Like Home just in first-person mode. It's actually quite insane. Alright. And we are going to get some coinage for that. And a plank. Thank you. What is the plank for, you're asking? Well, apparently it's to build, or at least complete this bridge. Our character couldn't just jump over a little small gap. We needed that one extra plank to get through. We don't believe in jumping. Why jump when you don't have to? So, we do have half a tank here. Anything that's looking, you know, pretty much dried out, we want to water. Get some experience from, very good. Same with you two, huh? We can't have any branches around. Or anti-branch in this game. You see a branch? Sorry. It's not going to look good for me unless it's green. Press N to restore nature, sure. We got some experience points for that, very good. And this is the job we have done here in this area to give you a nice little overhead view. I feel very proud of myself right now. I've helped nature. Get those stinking branches out of the way. How dare they? Alright. Tabs, what do we got? We got faster walking speed. We got bigger backpack. I'd imagine bigger water tanks what I'm going to aim for, really. Although we do move relatively slow. But, you know, more water means I don't have to refill as often. Plus, maybe like 14 more coin and we should be able to get faster walking speed. So for now, this is good. Let's go through this passage and see what we got. Oh, 0% nature. Look at this. Everything's all dried out. How could we? Got a little bit of water here. These wheats, by the way? No, I don't like them. Reeds, whatever they are, I don't like them. They must be green, as we've mentioned. Same with the branches over here as well, huh? I'm just looking for a little bit extra experience so we could actually get that moving. Oh, I think we got it. Let's move a little bit faster, if you don't mind. So over here we have a chest. This is where we'll be able to store things that we craft eventually, I imagine. 10 trash is what you require. Well, right now, you allow me to get this big boy out of the way. Good God almighty. I don't really want to bring into question what all the brownness is, you know. Relatively questionable. We'll just imagine it is dirt, you know. Dirt piles up that way after time. It's a bunch of grime. Tree! As we've already mentioned, I don't like you being all brown and sad, so you grow your greenery back. What about you ding boys? Yep. Them too. Nobody escapes the power wash. If it's brown, we don't want it here.
Oh!
Now there is apparently what seems to be like some sort of like, you know, fish cracker in this pile of garbage. I'm not sure if I would ever want to indulge in this cracker after where I found it. But at least, it's in my inventory now. I suppose we'll probably save it for somebody else. We'll see. Oh, we do have a little quest behind you. In case you're wondering, are you just cleaning? No, there's things for us to accomplish here. So we have to repair the clock, restore the railway, help the cat conductor, unlock train tunnels, clean place with dirty water, and repair the train station and pull the railway switch is our ultimate goal here. And everything is just more of a side thing in reality. But something tells me that most of these things will interlunk with each other, so you kind of have to do some of them in order to get the main quest done anyway, so... It does seem that we have a dirty pile of water right here, so that... will soon enough. Matter of fact, let's do it now. Get it out of the way. And there's a... Oh, it's a train track right there. I technically haven't really looked all the way down before. Been too busy in all the trash over on this side. There it is. So that's going to be first puddle. And you bring life to yourself. Oh, get out of here. That one been watered? Yes. This pile, big pile right here needs to go. Oh, you were the one covering the train tunnel. And there's something that we have found right there. It looks like kind of like... What is that? A toolbox? It's a toolbox. For a moment there, I thought it was one of those things that the Ghostbusters used to trap ghosts, except in red. Which would have been a pretty good addition to this game, honestly. A couple of ghosts here and there. So you require 3 boxes of scraps, which we got one of. Okay. So that's going to be probably to repair the clock. It looks like... Yeah, there it is. Down there. That's neat what a clock looks like, Falcon. We do have another wrench right there. Now, you guys are covering the big way to the train track. Oh, hey. There's a little house in here, too. Which apparently can be fixed. 5 of the toolbox, which we have one of. So, basically, the premise here, at least, like, the incentive of cleaning everything out there, and just you're probably OCD like me, is that you gotta find all these little things under Garbaggio to... Well, fix the things around you. So that's going to be your extra incentive here. But in case you're just trying to get to the end goal, like, you know, let me just clear up the train track and I'm out of here. Oh, there's another one. But then again, why would you do that? If you're getting this game for yourself, I don't think you'd probably want to skip any things along the way. I can't see myself being satisfied with this type of game unless everything is nice and sparkling and clean, you know? Okay, as I water these sunflowers, it seems this one requires a cable connection to that, huh? Now, I'm trying to get to, like, 150 gold, because that is what we need to get. Oh, no, it wasn't. It was 200. All right, I'll save it. I'd rather get the bigger tank, because right now we are once again on empty. So I got to fill her up again, so give me a second as I do this. Okay, so since we have indeed filled her up... Ah, this is what we uncovered earlier. Okay, so this is... What is required for this fixin'? Oh, the toolbox, right. So we have 3. We just need actually 2 more, so we're not too far off. And this one. It's got to get all this grime out of the way here first. But 2 away from that one. We need apparently 4, was it, for the clock? Which we have 2 of, correct? Was it 4 or 3? Oh, just 1 more. So we're actually relatively close to at least fixing the clock here first. We just find what's required. Am I watering? Oh, I see. I'm watering the branch that's under the garbage pile, and I was trying to get the trash first, but that's fine. As long as they get done eventually, that's what really matters. Oh! Toolbox! Oh yeah, we're very close then. So what, there's still more grime in there. Right? There is! Don't try to hide under the nice little tree branch. I still see you, there it is. Until you pop like a piñata made of garbage. I know time isn't ready for you. Oh, speaking of which, now we have more than enough for this experience boost to get... Probably more than one thing. So, bigger water tank? Absolutely. Dirty water, get out of here. I mean, luckily it does actually fill up my water. So it seems like our little sucky machine has a little processing function too. Ooh, almost filled it up. Almost filled it up, not too bad. And we have actually found a nice little place here amongst all this garbage. And we could also restore nature. So let's get that first restoration up, but let me go up that little small clean place here before we do it. It's good? Yeah, it's good. What's happening up here? Okay. All right. Well, you guys don't need water, right? Yeah. Amongst all the garbage, there were the nice ones here, just hidden about. So let's restore nature, our level 1. No, we made the bunnies come out. Oh, it's actually quite adorable. Oh, look at that. And the branches that were there actually sprouted. Okay. We got experience for that, too. As a matter of fact, enough for us to... Walk faster. Nice. I'll take it. Where's Bun Bun at? Oh, there he is. How's it going, little buddy? I'm gonna fill up here as I hang out with you. What's up? Are you gonna clean your face? Oh, that's actually quite adorable. Oh, stop being so cute. The only really problem area now is on that right-hand side. Everything else here has been... Nope, a little bit of garbage there left over. Oh, Thanks a lot. You saw that Bun Bun was like, yo, I'm hanging out here, so you realize that you've missed. Ah, we need water, Bun Bun. You didn't remind me about the water, did you? No, you're too busy over here looking your face. We got some of the puddles, which actually does indeed work, because it'll get us 4 of 5, so we just need one more of those two. We're basically very close to completing a lot of these things. Everything just needs to require one more item. Is that a tail over there? Hold on. I think we might have... it's Gatomon! Okay, kitty cat. How can I help you? Wait, before I help you... Oh, wooden plank. What's up, dog? You want me to fix your little conductor, air... Oh, this requires 3 planks. Oh, look, he's so sad. So sad he's even bringing his ears back. He gave me a little bit of a hiss, too. Like, I mean, I understand you're upset that your house, or at least your little conductor break room, is destroyed. But, I mean, there's no reason to hiss at me, as I didn't really cause this. It was just the rest of humanity, because we are dirty scumbags. Although, I guess he is basically is a little bit prejudiced towards humans. Not that I blame them. If they've caused this to happen, then yeah, he probably should be. Well, we can actually restore nature. I mentioned, oh, the cable. Sweet. Oh, inventory is full. Well, it seems we might have to... Well, you know what? I think we have enough to... Yeah. There. I mean, I think we've basically maxed everything else out of this available at the moment, so there it is. Might as well get the bigger inventory space. All right, Catman, on behalf of us thinking humans who destroyed the world and, you know, made this into a dump, as you can see, we're not done just yet, we're almost there, but everything around you is now green, so how about we become friends? I'll even fix your little conductor area here, you see? This is me fixing it for you. It even gave you a conductor hat, so are we good now? Are we friends? You want 3 crackers? Never ends with you. Oh, we'll fix this for me. Get some crackers from you, dirty human. You and your prejudice mindset. Do you not hiss at me anymore, at least? Oh, that's a hiss. Oh, stop it. All right, that's a hiss. I gotta find a cracker for him. Well, meanwhile, we quell the hatred in that cat's heart. How about the cable? Okay, so we've connected that now, and, Oh, you require those, yeah, okay. I need 2 of them, though. That also needs to be repaired. So I guess... No, it'll get done. Nice. So these will be the little, gates, huh? We need 1 more. Now, everything over here, I think, is cleaned up. Basically, we just gotta get through here, which will indeed clear up the tunnel. And I hope we can find everything that's left over here. We basically need 1 of each of these things. So there's a cracker. Okay, so now, hopefully, that'll be enough for us and the cat to be friends. There's another shiny in here. So yeah, in reality, as I've mentioned, the main goal will kind of lead you to the side objectives, too. Or at least the side objectives kind of point you towards the main goal. Whichever you want to see it. Because there's the last piece right there. So we have now opened up, or at least acquired every single item that we need, so we're practically done. Unlike the train tunnel is now completed too. Oh, we haven't restored nature, have we? Well, we're almost close to restoring it twice. The midway point, which I've been holding off for a while, and also we're about to get the finale here once we get to 100%, I have to imagine too, right? Well... Let's go to our little perch area, I suppose, to make it happen. All the garbage. Oh, little pile right there. Okay, hold up, hold up. 99%? Wowee. Yeah, we're technically done. Let's come up through here. Nature! Let's see it. Who's coming up this time? Oh, little birds. I like you guys. Me and the birds, you know, we have a special connection. We have the next one already available, too. Well, let's 100% it first if we can before we actually set it up. So, this is ready to be built, correct? 5, we got 5. Aha! So the train station has now been fixed. Oh, that tree! Oh, look at those 2 trees right there. What are you doing ruining our scenic view? All dried up and withered. What do you require? Okay, cat, I got crackers for you. Can you tell me what I'm missing, though, dog? Because, like, apparently... Oh, look at that. We're friends now. I could even pet him. He's stretching in front of me, no longer hissing like he hates my guts. That's good. Yeah. All right. Oh, he's purring now. Okay, we're friends now. That said, since we're friends, can you tell me what I'm missing in this entire map? Because, I'm at 99. That wasn't it. Okay, what else do we need to fix? Oh, the repair clock, right. What if the repair clock doesn't? When I feel foolish, then, huh? No, it did not. Have we completed everything? Yes. Other than apparently just pulled a switch over here. But it says 100%.
2 hours later.
Was it you? Oh! It was this Randall branch.
Say again?
Making words up now. It was this Randall branch at the start, which is easily missable because you start like this, right? So you see all the garbage over here, you don't really think to look behind you. Everything down there was actually, it was just this random dude right here. Okay. Well, don't have enough for that, but that's fine. Okay, so we are 100%. Let's, well, should we bring nature first? Yeah, let's bring the last bit of nature if we can. What comes out next? Oh, it's ducks. It's more of the bird variety. Or the avian variety, whatever you prefer. Excellent. So we've done everything. It's time to... Cool. It's time to bring the train in. There it is. Where are we going? Well, very good question. Where do you take me to, my friend? Can I come inside? Can I come inside? Finish quest and restore nature to 100% first, but I have. I mean, but I have. Everything is complete. Well, I think this might be the end of the current version here at the moment. There's no other reason why I shouldn't be able to locate. Can I just go through the tunnel myself right now? No, cannot. Yeah, I think this might be the end of the current version, as I've mentioned. So, perfect place for us to wrap up. I hope you have enjoyed. As I mentioned, it's basically no place like home, just in first-person mode for the most part. I do hope they also have some of the farming and crafting elements as well as no place like home. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed. As I've mentioned, all the information will be down below. I'm not sure when this video is going to go live for you guys. It might be before the game comes out or after. Either way, if you enjoyed what you see here today, check down below. I have a link for you in case you want to pick it up for yourselves. I'll catch you next time.